It looks like someone's gonna have something new to review coming very, very soon.